cry. I wouldn't call myself Mother Nature, but maybe I'm her daughter. Every morning, I bring the sun. You would think having the world count on you would hurt, but I love it. I think there's something really refreshing about doing what you love. And I'm a morning person. I look up at the night sky at every one of my sons drifted away. Like I'm looking at a whole history of my children. And I feel so proud.